inside of me, a light outside of you, it's mine. I'll never see. And over me, truth will never say, I'll may set me. And just lifting off of the button. MC-130, J Commando flies clandestine or low visibility, single or multi-ship, low-level infiltration, exfiltration. His co-pilot today, Major Luke Sanobeck from International Falls in Minnesota. Our systems officer, Major Jordan Moss from Dayton, Ohio. And our two loadmasters on board the aircraft today, our Staff Sergeant Jared Curtis, out of Nampa, Idaho, and Staff Sergeant Eric Wellman, out of Baltimore, Maryland. Tell you a little bit more about the Osprey in just a few moments, but you have that incredible photo opportunity and video opportunity shaping up right here. If you look off to your right, the Osprey has found a formation with the MC-130. And if you look closely, the MC-130 is also deployed the fueling lines on both sides of the aircraft. This is one, of course, of the specialties of the MC-130, providing refueling for helicopters as well as the tilt rotor aircraft like the Osprey. Know my life matter, but my matter keep on aching. This is a warning, never conforming. I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream, so I can't stop now. I wanna fly right now. Now, as I mentioned, the MV-22 Osprey is a tilt rotor aircraft that combines the We'll get one pass out of the Osprey, and you can see they're taking advantage of the tilt rotors there as they bring the Osprey to a very slow speed here at show center. Captain Garrett Stifler Gibson from Jacksonville, North Carolina. His co-pilot is Captain Andy Giles from Keysville, Virginia. His crew chief today is Sergeant Noah Badham from Springfield, Montana. And his aerial observer is Sergeant Jared Legg from Wilston, Vermont. Look at this, folks. Bringing the Osprey to a hover, doing a little bit of a bow there for you folks at the northern end of the field. Give them a wave, honk your horns, let them know how much you appreciate their performance here today as they step on the rudder pedals and get the Osprey turned around. And here's another pass as they head back to the performer parking area. Everyone here. Incredible aircraft. Osprey, by the way, has a maximum speed of 305 knots. That translates into about 560 kilometers an hour and change. Empty, it weighs just shy of 32,000 pounds. It's powered by two Rolls-Royce T406 400 turboprop engines that generate over 6,100 horsepower. To give you an idea of how big those rotors out there are, they're both about 38 feet in diameter. Now, folks, don't put your cameras down because we still have that MC-130J Commando up there in the sky. And if you look off to the right, they are tracking in for what I think is going to be an overhead break to set up for their landing. Now, folks, I want you to keep an eye on the MC-130J because they're now downwind, setting up for their landing here at the London International Airport. We have been told that they are going to be landing that aircraft about midway down the runway so that you can get a really good look at this airplane as it touches down. Again, we want to thank our folks from the Osprey as well as our MC-130J. David Taylor and VersaBank welcome everyone to Airshow London. VersaBank is celebrating its 30th anniversary this year and proud to be the only publicly traded bank in Canada to call the City of London its home. Thank you also to Western University for being SkyDrive's sponsor. Western offers more than 400 specializations, majors and minors to 26,000 plus students, allowing them to gain innovative modular degrees, including a commercial aviation program. They make it their goal to deliver the Western experience, an exemplary learning experience that engages students to challenge themselves to meet ever higher standards in the classroom and beyond. All right, folks, on short final here, to the right, the MC-130J Commando. Let's have a nice round of applause and let's honk our horns for our Osprey and Commando crews doing a great job here for us today at day number one of SkyDrive 2023. Learn more about today's performances and performers by using the SkyDrive app, downloadable for free in the Apple and Android app stores. And please remember that we ask all attendees to return to their parking site if you're not visiting one of our attraction areas. We want to keep people off of the walkways. And we want to make sure that people stay in the spots that they have purchased.